Grandma got ran over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there ain't no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're also proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Nate. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts and send them back? Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there ain't no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and a pudding made of figs, and blue and silver candles that would have matched the hair on Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh, plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Sing it, Grandpa. Or Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Merry Christmas.